The predominant requirement for everybody who is displaced in the end is peace. Where there is conflict, that is what removes hope, it's what causes humanitarian need. So our predominant issue is to use every opportunity to forge peace, to help reconciliation, but at the same time to meet the basic needs of people, whether that's water, food, shelter, education, health, but also to look to the future.